Renaud Gay is a French musician and composer, texture addict, founder of different projects like Soundscape Crew in China and Australia, focusing on the contemporary use of traditional instruments and fusion of different cultures. He lived in China for 10 years, then continued his journey to Australia, where he currently lives. His main instruments include didgeridoo, jaw harp, algoza, gembri, and throat singing. His passion for ancient traditional instruments lies in the richness of textures they offer, their usage for healing, for connecting with the spiritual realms and the earth. His background includes sciences and physics, pushed to a PhD. He then specialized in environment and sustainable development through a post-master degree. Renaud has worked since 2005 as an environment and sustainable development consultant in green building certification, parks of activity administration, as well as sustainable strategies for events. He has worked in France, Caribbean and China, and he is currently based in Melbourne, Australia. He has also worked for different structures and positions, such as a project manager for a green building consulting company, as a freelance ESD consultant, and as in charge of operation for the mixed economy company, founded by both public and private firms. Renaud is currently looking for new opportunities, still focusing in the environment and sustainability field.
Greetings to all of you. My name is Renaud Gay. And this is a great honor for me to be playing for the United Consciousness International Yoga Day 2021. And on this very special occasion, I would like to play a piece with a very old instrument that is at least 5,000 years old, called jaw harp. And this instrument unites many cultures around the globe. So this is a very great pleasure for me to play, and I will be using this jaw harp that is called Vargen from Eastern Europe. Enjoy.
On behalf of United Consciousness, I thank Mr. Renaud Gay for his exhilarating performance. Thank you so much.